A notice to creditors is a public notice that's published in the newspaper that tells all creditors of the decedent that they have 3 months from the very first publication of that notice to file their claims against the estate. Any claims which are not filed within 3 months of the first publication of that notice are generally barred.